People have been asking, how much pressure do you get with the pressurized portafilter on the Delonghi Dedica? So that's what we're going to do today, is take a look and see how high the pressure gets when we put 15 grams of pre-ground Lavazza espresso in there. 15. Alright, and here we go. Okay. We did get up to 8 bars of pressure. You can see we reached our 2-to-1 ratio pretty quickly there. And that's what the pressurized extraction looks like.